for corners, for caves, for colors, for gods. So to them, the east was al Laquinchac. That was the red cave, that was the color of the east god known as Laquinchac. The west was called Ochquinchac. Ochquinchac was the black cave, that was also the god of the west, and that is the alignment of the black cave. That's where the sun sets. The north was called Xamanchac, and that was the white cave, the white god, and that's one of the buildings that you see over there, across to the north. So that's the opposite building over there to the west. And Naholchac is the building that you see across, with the nine doors. So that's the yellow cave. But if we are looking then at the front side, or the, in this case, the east side of the building, so the structure has four sided, it has five terraces, the top is flat, and that indicates that this pyramid, they only did 50%, the other 50% is still buried. And the reason why they never did the whole building is because limestone is porous, and once you expose limestone to the elements, it starts to deteriorate, and that's the reason why that there is also a certain concern in the archaeological research whether it is wise to expose it or it is unwise to do it. And in the case of this type of the tropical regions, limestone can be affected by wind, can be affected by rain. So that's one of the reasons that this building is the only one exposed, 50%. The other back, the other side of it is still covered. And as we go towards the exit where the tourist is exiting now, we're going to be looking at the west one, the west building. And that's the one that is still covered with jungle and dirt. So that's the opposite one. And this one was excavated. The excavation proved to be solid. There is no burials inside, with the exception that they found pottery, they found pieces of obsidian, they found pieces of flint, they found jade, which jade was one of the precious stones of the Maya, that was the gold of the Maya. And this is the jade that was brought from the western part of the country. And this is the reason why that they didn't bother to excavate, that went to the west. So this is not the only complex. There is a total of seven complexes identical to this group. So this is the only one that they did. On the other hand, there is this monument there. So these are the stelas. You come forward. These are the stelas, the standing stone.